I'll have two burritos of asada. Both fire.
Okay. Is that going to be all?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
You said spicy, right?
Yeah, spicy.
It'll be about 5 minutes.
All right, thank you. Yes, please. I think these burritos got bigger.
Yeah, they did. Yeah.
Coming in to the assembly, we got a deep fryer. We have an al pastor rotisserie burner, regular burners. Here's the al pastor rotisserie burner. Here's the stove top with a bunch of food cooking on it. The grill top, and then all the food staying warm in these ones here. And as we saw, they have a variety of menu options from asada, shredded beef, pork, and chicken. And then we have the final one, that is how they prepare the tacos, burritos, asada fries, and everything else they have here. So this is the El Zaguan taco truck at the south end of Weed, ready to serve you. Come visit.
cilantro. They want spicy. Guacamole, but I need to grab
it. You got chicken on the grill right here.
Oh, it's just pastor.
Oh, it's pastor. It's pork, seasoned pork. And there we have the tacos being assembled.
Carnitas.
Carnitas. So these are the Cali fries that she's preparing right here. Those are some fresh French fries with some asada and then toppings, just similar to the nachos. They are topped with cheese, salsa, sour cream, guacamole. Beans and the rice. Now some lettuce, sour cream, some pico de gallo, and that completes the burrito. They are massive.
Is this alone, Mo?
Yeah, extra hot, yeah.
By itself?
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. So I don't need any of that. Yeah,
we also do catering. We only do catering for events that are over 100 people. Usually it's $16 per plate. We serve chicken, pork, and steak, and it's usually three tacos with your choice of rice and beans, chips and salsa, and then a salad bar. So if that's something that you're interested, come our way, and we'll work something out with you. Thank you.
And I have a question. It's this truck that comes out for the catering, correct?
Yeah, it's this truck.
This truck comes out and caters a full event on site.
Yeah, we do it all. So we also make horchata if that's something that you're interested, or if you don't want tacos, we can also make something else like burritos or quesadillas. your choice, but that's mainly what we do.
That's awesome. Thank you.
You're welcome.
So your first time being at El Zaguan, what do you think so far? We're about to ask you when you have a mouthful.
Good tacos, man. Good tacos.
It smells good out here, huh?
I'm gonna stop more times here. Yep.
Right on.
All right.
So how's the food here?
Delicious, man.